Multi-link suspension. Multi-link suspension is one type of car suspension systems, with one or more longitudinal arms. In a broader definition, a multi-link suspension can be considered as a suspension system with three control links or more multi-links. As there is no single multi-link setting in the industry, every car make and model has its own design. Derived from a double wishbone suspension, the multi-link suspension has three or more lateral arms, plus one or more longitudinal arms. The arms do not have to be of the same length. In addition, they could be angled away from their natural orientation. For example, as shown here, the multi-link suspension is like a double wishbone suspension, but with the addition of a fifth control arm. Each arm usually has a ball joint or rubber bushes at each end. Some multi-links use wishbones with two bushings on one end. Some multi-links also use trailing arms. As a result, they respond to loads along the arm's length in compression and tension, but without bending. For a three-link layout, it allows free vertical, longitudinal and rotational motion, or we call the triple axis freedom. For a four-link layout, it allows free vertical and rotational motion, or the double axis freedom. For a five-link suspension, it allows only single axis freedom, the free vertical motion. To better understand multi-link suspensions, let's consider the function of these arms and the three orthogonal planes, the top, rear and side view. The top view, the arm needs to control toe, steer and lateral compliance. This requires a pair of longitudinally separated arms. The rear view, the arm needs to control the camber, to control how the camber changes as the wheel rebounds or drops up and down. The side view, the arm must transmit traction and braking loads, as well as to control caster. This is usually done by a longitudinal arm. Solid axle multi-link suspension. A variation of the same concept is the solid axle multi-link system. The solid axle multi-link system offers similar benefits, but has several advantages over independent multi-link suspensions. It is much cheaper and easier to build, offers good mechanical durability, and excellent reliability, and has very similar advantages. The solid axle multi-link suspension uses the lower and upper arm to control back and forth movement and rotation. This rotation occurs during acceleration and braking. The advantage. Multi-link suspension is considered to be the best independent system for production vehicles, as it offers the best compromise between space efficiency and handling, as well as comfort and handling. In addition, multi-link suspensions are a great solution for off-road driving, as they allow the vehicle to bend more. In the simplest form, the multi-link suspension is orthogonal, that it is possible to change one parameter at a time within the suspension, without affecting the entire assembly. This is a significant difference from double wishbones. For a double wishbone suspension, moving a hardpoint, or changing a bushing compliance affects more than one parameter. In addition, solid axle multi-links have the advantage of being significantly cheaper and much easier to build than independent multi-links. The disadvantage. Despite all the advantages, multi-link systems are expensive and complex to design and manufacture. In addition, it is difficult to tune the multi-link geometry without a complete 3D computer-aided design analysis.